They'll tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood. They've always been here.
Welcome back to another episode of Whistleblower. If somebody need to cut off a goddamn gong. Hey. Battery. You got me sexy. You got me. You got me. I know I'm supposed to go through here, but what way I'm supposed to go? Where I'm supposed to go? Who I'm supposed to go? I don't know what kind of person is that. And this nigga keep on going there. Where's the gas from? Oh, I was there. I was almost there. I got stuck. This stupid bone saw. Why do they call it the bone saw on the hook? Thank you. Turn down the music. And I gotta go the way he went.
He's not hurting me anymore.
The giant is hunting.
They still use my phone. They're still playing on my phone now. When these kids gonna learn?
Thank you.
but they're gonna go down.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
We got a PPs. Reds. It's getting weirder and weirder. Stop! God dang jump scares. I'm the fucking hate this game now. All these emotional jump scares, traumatized shit.
Don't trust them. They'll tell you it's science. Not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood. They've always been here.
What's that? I already picked up. Like a beating the shit out of somebody. Somebody help! Somebody! Somebody help. You stuff for my sister. I don't care about the good crap. What the dick you do?
Whalen Park. You couldn't just... couldn't just keep your mouth shut. You couldn't just play along. But you're done talking now. Do me a favor and die here, Park.
It's Piggy Piggy, dude. And I'm dead. Why Chris Walker can't kill nobody else? He just kill everybody. You don't have no touching heart. Ah, he not that fast. He not that fast. He not that fast, y'all. They lying. This nigga is not that fast. Nobody hears. Thank you. Pick your bitch ass. Fuck up my face, nigga. I shook you, and you still killed me. And this police officer won't close though. So they're helping, nigga. He's like, that's something on you, nigga. I think they even see me. Father Martin, I love you.
Oh God, one of them's coming. It's not even human anymore. Block it. Shut it in.
Fuck me. Okay, okay. What the heck? Drinking off on some dead people. Drinking off on some dead people. Drinking off on some dead. Drinking off on the dead people. That's gonna be a hit song. So that's gonna go platinum. Power is on, electrified. I need to thank Lisa. I thought the power was evidence that something magical, some manageable, some human force still control some small part of my master. But nothing human insane can do anything here but survive. And even that, I forgot. You are always the reason. Or what, Lisa? You would tell me to calm down, to take a longer view. Madness and fancy move this place. Whatever it keep the electricity flowing is trying to trap me here. I need to shut it down again. I thought. I don't think I turned it off. Well, case file. Kill us. Burn the building. Where's the dead here? Kill us. Kill us. Oh. I need to turn off the... electricity again. Like a thought to you, man. Get the fuck alone, man. I gotta go through the put the pool the shitty water. it would be so easy. I don't believe in it anymore. Getting the truth out. There is no truth, only lies. We accepted too long to double back on. It's our children, Lisa. I would take the easy way out if it wasn't for the boys. Down this place to suffer to hell. I'll suffer anything to get out of it. Calabaga! Look. You good, bro? Tommy, you good? I don't know you, Tommy, but are you okay? You got this little sexual demon.
If we had a visitor, if we did, he could be our goat.
What in creation are you talking about?
He just likes to hear himself talk. We need a goat.
There's reason here.
To bear our guilt, our tremor, a small piece of flesh between us and the blade.
You want to give him to Gluskin?
That's the idea.
I don't want to get Gluskin's attention. He'll hurt us.
He'll hurt you. You'd make a pretty woman. No sense in pulling a mad dog's tail.
We feed him a goat and leave him alone.
What happened to this conversation, man? If the conversation over, then I'm gonna end it right here. To die.
Gift for the groom.
Man, these noises scare me. Holy shit. Back inside, like the harder I try to escape, the deeper I get. Damn it, aren't a surprise anymore. Besides seems wise. It's okay, bro. It's okay, you're gonna be good.
If they catch us, they'll give us to him. The man downstairs. The man. Very bad. Very, very bad. God. Oh, God.
Kill the rats! He's here! Inside the walls! Kill him! This idiot wants to die! There's a leak pissing down on us.
These niggas talk about. I almost speak all the time, but niggas talk about. The fuck is a possum titty? Never look up.
There he is! What do you think?
Oh, he'll do.
For once, we agree.
Shut up!
You look...
You're gonna end it right here. Have a nice day.
It feels like I wasted all of my time. Oh, I hate to say it's true.